More than 50 years ago, scientists sent humans to the nearest celestial body to Earth, the Moon. There are still plans in place to send humans to Mars, something many astronauts who have traveled in space believed we would have accomplished by now. Even though humanity has yet to send anyone to another location in the universe other than the Moon, many people still believe that we will become a multiplanetary species in the future, beginning with our red planet neighbor. Establishing a permanent colony of humans on Mars is not an option. At least, that's what some of our generation's most inventive and bright minds, such as Stephen Hawking, Elon Musk, Neil deGrasse Tyson, Buzz Aldrin, and Bill Nye believe. It's quite difficult to predict how crewed missions to Mars, which would cost hundreds of billions of dollars each, will benefit humanity. You'd immediately think of how that kind of money could help battle cancer or end world hunger. This is due to the fact that humans tend to be short-sighted. We're more concerned with what will happen tomorrow than what will happen 100 years from now. If humanity survives for another million years, we will have to boldly travel to places where no one has gone before. Earth is the only home humankind has ever known. However, history has shown that survival as a species on Earth is complex and far from certain. A typical example is dinosaurs. They roamed the planet for 165 million years, but their fossilized remnants are all that exist now. They were wiped out by a massive asteroid. Elon Musk stated that humans need to be multi-planet species, and that is why he founded the space transport company SpaceX to make this happen. Curiosity, the potential for humans to provide more in-depth observational study than robotic rovers, the economic interest in the planet's resources, and the possibility that the settlement of other planets could reduce the likelihood of human extinction are all reasons for colonizing Mars. We need a second Earth because we need to survive if things on our home planet went wrong. Because Mars possesses carbon dioxide in its atmosphere, it can be converted into a more livable planet. This means that we already have a compound in place containing oxygen. All we need to do now is separate it from the carbon molecular connection. We could call the planet Earth 2 because it would be our second home. We must broaden our horizons and evolve into a multi-planetary species. Scientists should focus on sending humans, not robots, to Mars, since humans can make discoveries 10,000 times faster than the best spaceship explorers we have today. One significant discovery that scientists could make is determining whether life exists on Mars. They'll have to dig considerably deeper than NASA's rovers can if they're going to do it. According to the Mars Life Theory, violent impacts might have ejected rocks rich in microorganisms from the planet's surface, which then traveled across space to reach Earth. It's not too much to imagine because we can find Martian rocks on Earth, but none of them have shown any signs of life. Elon Musk, the founder of SpaceX and Tesla, plans to colonize Mars using a giant rocket, nuclear explosions, and infrastructure to transport millions of people there. This was seen as highly ambitious, yet technically complex in various aspects. Planetary protection measures and the challenges of terraforming, that is, making a planet habitable by, for example, warming it and dealing with harsh radiation, were cited as major roadblocks. The coronavirus pandemic raises an essential concern about interplanetary travel. What if another pandemic struck, this time when people were in space? Living on a planet where you can't breathe is difficult enough, let alone having a highly contagious sickness spread like wildfire. COVID-19 has shown us that those with weakened immune systems have a more difficult time recuperating. Future explorers who attempt to dwell on Mars may develop compromised immune systems. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.